Hello there, Fusers, and welcome back to more Let's Play Bombshell for the PC. I'm Dan McCauley. Let's continue on. Oh, we got all of this. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no.
Portals. Alien worlds. And this would have seemed insane a few years ago. But after Washington, this feels almost normal. This time I won't make the same mistakes. This time, Keskel will die.
He will die. Alien tomb.
I'm detecting considerable seismic activity here, Shell.
Huh, better watch my step. That's Heskel's counteroffensive. Or one of the locals.
They may be one and the same.
That's for the president.
What? That's a cage. Oh no.
Holloway's recon team must have taken a wrong turn. Wish I had time to help.
Try harder next time.
All right, here we go. Keep on keeping on. Oh shit, no. Excuse me, that was rude. At least I kicked your ass. Alright, we got 2 unused skill points. Here we go. Mega punch? Am I gonna use that much? Am I? Armor. Also weapons, here we go. Cut that. No, what? Maxi 4. Oh my god, every time I do that. Mother Flaker. So what do? Like, okay, I have to use the mouse for this for a second. No, you can't even do that. What the hell? No. Trying to upgrade what I can here. Amiga. can upgrade Amiga. What else can we do? What should we tell you beforehand? PMS. Moving on. Fuck. It's just bad design when it comes to that. Oh, shit. Who's getting all pissed off? Oh no.
Whatever that thing is, it's getting louder. Can't be too far away.
Get out! No! Wow! All that fucking juice! To trap me in a corner like that, that was dirty. That was like fighting game dirty.
Unlike a certain somebody, I'm not too fond of this tomb raiding business.
Ha! Lara Croft. Love how it mentions a whole bunch of other games, game characters, all that good stuff. Oh, what am I doing? Jesus. Holy shit! Knows there's already a game that's called Sands of Time and it's Prince of Persia. Shit! Damn it, stop! Fucking... Jesus Christ.
Alien worlds. That's better.
Oh, God. What? Oh, do I got it? No. Oh my God, what the fuck? shit.
That's better.
Motherfucker. Let him know who's boss. Piece of shit.
We were friends once, your father and I. General James Holloway. Brave, noble, the war hero and military mastermind. And I, his best friend, was nothing more than a repository for his secrets.
You knew my father? What are you talking about?
Sky, where the hell are you?
Oh, you didn't know? Shelly is your sister!
Your words are drenched in dishonesty like your hands are drenched in blood. Liar.
Holloway's my father? That's not possible. He's screwing with her.
The only thing soon to be drenched in blood are you and your precious family, Madam President. Oh, did I leave this thing on?
First of all, I got lucky as fuck with that boss fight. Damn. Is there nothing else around?
To boldly go where no metal-armed woman has gone before. Evil professor, secret sister, adulterous father. Yeah, this would be shocking if it wasn't so ridiculous. I need to find Holloway. I need answers, and I need to know who the hell writes this stuff.
All right, guys, we're going to end it here. Check out the description down below for all my social media links. Twitter, Facebook, Instagram, follow me on all of them. If you need to, if you want to, like everything that I've done here, like this video, and be sure to subscribe. Subscribing is the best thing that you could do.
I need answers, and I need to know who the hell writes this stuff.
You're saying the same thing over and over again. But I'm Dave McCauley, and I'll see you guys next time for more Let's Play Bombshell for the PC. Huzzah!
Evil professor.